touch my mouth and hold my tongue. I'll never be your chosen one. I'll be home, safe and tucked away. Will you contempt me if I don't see the day? The pull on my flesh was just too strong, stifled the choice in the air in my lungs. Better not to breathe and to breathe a lie. 'Cause when I open my body, I breathe a lie. I can fuck it all away. But in this twilight, our choices seal our fate.
This is the story of a kid who never did learn how to breathe. And strangely enough, other than that, he was normal. He did everything else other kids did, like play or read. There was something wrong with him. His lungs were too big, maybe too small. The doctors never figured it out, so they did nothing at all. They said, take a deep breath, but he couldn't. And they told him that his body shouldn't be like this. But there was something in his chest, and he was trying his damn best to fit in with everyone who could. Breathe. Several years later, he decides to run away from everything. His home and his family couldn't take the pressure, both quite literally and figuratively. His world was collapsing, he doesn't know how to cope with it all, 'cause no one ever taught him to get up from the fall. They said, take a deep breath, but he couldn't, and they told him that his body shouldn't be like this, but there's something in his chest, and he is trying his damn best to fit in with everyone who could breathe. People don't understand how to sympathize with something they can't relate to, walk to moons in someone else's shoes. Breathe. Just breathe. Just breathe.